Looking into an incident at a QT gas station. This is Facebook video of what appears to be people ransacking the store on West Franklin Boulevard. In the video, one person appears to fire a gun outside. Police say a QT employee was hit in the head with a bottle. She was taken to the hospital but should be okay. Police say they've received a number of tips on this incident. Stay with us on air and online for updates.